Guys, I'm just Bowser with another video here today, and today we're going to be we're not going to be doing anything but talking this episode, because I was wondering, do you guys want to see some sort of Forza Horizon 3 series? And what I mean by that is some sort of like, almost like a series you would find in Netflix or something. Is it Netflix? You know, Disney Plus is the one these days, but I just went for Netflix because you get more series on Netflix. Disney Plus is more for movies, Netflix is more for TV series. Why am I talking about this on a YouTube channel for transportation? Who knows? Anyway, so I was just wondering, do you guys want to see me and some of my friends make some sort of series, like with lots of like nice cars and things, almost like Fast and Furious? Imagine Fast and Furious as a series, but it's not Spy Racers. I guarantee none of you watching will know what that is. Don't look it up. It's on Netflix. So we just hit a sign. Anyway, so I was wondering, do you guys want to see something like that? It will be like Fast and Furious, James Bond, lots of movies, Need for Speeds. I don't think anyone else has seen that movie. Anyway, so yeah. Do you guys want to see something like that? Let me know down in the comments below. YouTube, please do not block the comments. That will just be super annoying, but then I will have to remove this video. Anyway, that's really all I want to have to say. Do you guys want me to make some sort of epic action series with me and my friends? Oh no, I hit this jump. Oh my god. Anyway. Do you guys just want me to see some sort of action series? And I can also do one for stop motion, right? If you didn't know, I've released my new film called Tanka. I'll have like a little pop-up card come up like right here. Yep, right there will be a pop-up card. We need a link. If you want, because it was 5 minutes on, I would quite happily do stop motion videos for 5 minutes on and they'll all be on the same story. Because if you didn't know, all my stop motion videos are actually based on a story. Guaranteed none of you knew that. We're all in the same world. We are all together. And that will lead to some very interesting stop motion videos in the future. Anyway, that's all I really have to say. Thanks for 50 subs as well. My YouTube studios has been changed because I've reached 50 subscribers. I mean that in a good way. Thank you all for reaching 50 subscribers. I was happy when I got one. My first video and one of my first views, not on this channel. I was just so happy. And what's quite funny, that I didn't even want to have a YouTube channel. I would quite like to have one, but I never really meant to upload it. I'll talk about that story another day. How about this? If I reach 100 subscribers, I'll tell you that story. So we're only 49 away as I'm recording this. Anyway, that's all I really have time for today. I'm not going to tell you to like and subscribe because that gets annoying after a while. Trust me. Have you ever just watched tons of, like, lots of YouTube in your life, and like every single YouTuber says like and subscribe? Well, you don't need to. It would just be very appreciated if you were to like and subscribe. Anyway, that's all for me. Thank you for watching this 4 minute long video. And I will see you guys in the next one. And remember, stay speedy.